Good evening. Welcome to the evening news. On our headlines,
a recent virus has been affecting students for the past 2 years, and only recently, researchers have discovered the real causes behind the outbreak of the virus.
The virus, known as the SU virus, also known as a common killer of students, is linked to the following symptoms.
As part of the public service announcement initiative, we have with us a video presentation highlighting some of the danger signs that will lead to the SU virus infection.
Roll the clip.
Thank you.